let me see what she looks like. She was like, well, that one.
Press X to start.
The only reason why, and that's the funny thing about that. Whoa, Borderlands, if they announce what they're going to announce, like the Division, what they're going to do, this Division's done next week, this game's done, but did not have potential chance to even get close to the 1 year thing. It's so weird. So the people
Bone,
who bought the
press
game,
R1 button to go to settings. Attachments, set it bone. Press R1 button to go to settings.
It was so weird how they would draw this in the expansion. So if video games are doing the same thing, and this is the fine game you read right here, very short sort of thing. Where is it? It might not even say it here because of the. Here it is right there. The Division game base game is required to order to play the expansion. War of New York arrives March 3rd, 2020. Be purchased now on Xbox One, PS4, PC, to unlock exclusive rewards. Okay. Who's gonna spend $29 for this game? The Colony, because the Colony Island, you only get one. That's what I hate about these games. They shut down these servers because you gotta have. People don't understand, this is a server-based game. They're not gonna hold these games on. You might have the requirement to have the server-based game, but you're gonna have to actually have a warlock to play it. WoW would have had more people, War of Warcraft, it's called War of Warcraft. if you buy the base game, you have to buy expansions, expansions, expansions. The first time World of Warcraft came out, people enjoyed it because it was a... Oh man. So in three more days this game should get shut down and you gotta have the Division 2 expansion. It's gonna tell you you can load up on the base game, but it's not gonna go past the main menu. It's gonna say purchase the expansion pack. Expansion pack, please. That's why this game was $2, because they want people to buy the expansion. Because they knew this game was a loss for them. I thought it was going to be good, I thought it was going to be awesome, because the way they said it and the way they stated was, it's almost the same thing as Division 2, but a little bit more of, I mean, the Division, the first one, they stated that the reason why a lot of people left the game is because of that, the raid.
Safe area entered.
What's up, Agent? Good to see
you. The raid made it way more harder than what they thought. Okay.
What can I do for you?
Nope.
That was a good deal.
Something particular I can help you find? Thanks for the business, Angel.
I guess they were gonna try to put they could have put rewards on stuff. This right here is dumb, the way they do things. And if they were because of projects, conflict with nerd.
Hostile control point identified.
SMG.
Inventory.
Hey, Agent. I've got some new contracts.
Also, control point nearby.
Is there something you want?
Forge. I thought they had the... That's 11 for...
A good deal for both of us.
Inventory.
What's this one?
Inventory.
11-4. That's hot. Yeah, that one. Fine.
Always a pleasure, Agent.
All this is going to be so obsoleto. That's probably what people bought right there. To be in cover for 5 seconds, armor repair is 5 seconds.
Agent, happy to do business with you.
Mm-hmm. Probably way around it, you know. Because they probably gave up on it. Because a little wine bitch is wine open.
Inventory. Cleft social.
Most. But all.
Invite to another agent's group.
Let's see where I got to. Because this is like crummy. This game's gonna probably die next week. It's gonna be dreadful when it comes down. It died whenever Raid came out. It died when the first time it actually started dying was when the Nemesis came out. That was the very first sign of the deadness. If you really, 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 really want to see how dead the game was, the very, very first second. This game is dead. I can maybe check out the bank. And if people would rush in there and grab the cart.
That was the last of them. You should have a clear approach to the entrance.
Then it's time to get in there and finish this.
And they would go back.
Taking the capital will deal a huge blow to the Truce. Priority. Case President Ellis was carrying aboard Air Force One. Kelso's waiting aboard a helicopter to extract it as soon as you secure it. What Ellis told us is true. A lot depends on getting that case to him. You'll have civilian assistance to get you through the perimeter, but you'll be on your own once you're inside.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Sir, proximity charges just detonated in the rotunda. They're inside. Move to intercept.
Electronic signature detected.
This is the RFID code we're looking for. The briefcase must be close. Copy that, Kelso?
Loud and clear. Standing by.
System malfunctioning.
Fire the briefcase, head to the roof of the rotunda, and wait for the helicopter.
That mortar team is still up there.
Understood. They'll need to be cleared before the helo can approach.
Like right here.
This is gonna be fun.
There you are.
Oh, this is gonna be a guy.
assistance needed.
Ready, set up a flare so we can get that briefcase somewhere safe. Those anti-air defenses have to go.
Yeah,
the missile came from the east side of the building.
I'm seeing two radar trailers on the east front.
Must be guidance for the SAMs. Take them out by any means necessary so the helo can approach.
have eyes on you. You're coming up on those radar trailers.
Knock them the fuck out and let's get this shit done.
One trailer out of action.
Okay, knock out the other one.
Taking evasive action.
Thank you.
now.
No further contacts. Area secure.
Copy that. Coming to you. The cargo hook is on its way down. Stand by to attach the briefcase.
Briefcase is secure. Trusun's lost their stronghold. And General Ridgway has been neutralized. Of all the toys in my map I've been waiting to knock over, that fucker was the one. A lot of good people from my old unit are dead because of him. Some even went over to his side. Set up a flare from the front steps to signal the all clear. And come on home. Let's celebrate.
makes you think about that one, huh?
An agent has left your group.
Yeah, that's probably why he's not.
Another agent is now group leader.
What?
Inventory. Club social.
You have left the...